Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make easy peasy croissant roll with sausages in the air fryer. So we'll do it. So this is the croissant roll. I'm going to open this slowly. So I have the Philips air fryer. See, I open my croissant roll and so it's take like a 3 to 4 minutes. So this is my favorite sausage roll with the croissant. So I break it this and make it roll like this. This is good for breakfast, snack or appetizer. So I always make this as an appetizer when someone come to my home. Everybody love it. We try this first now. We are going to put this in my air fryer. This is my air fryer. This air fryer is a 2 years old. I'm using 2 years and still good. And I'm not going to put any oil or spray any oil, but you can do it because it's going to be a little bit stick into that because of this not cooked. So I'm going to put in 4 and I'm going to on it for 405 minutes. So we can get before 5 minutes, but I put the timer for 5 minutes. So while it is making, we do the rest. Let's mix it up. This is so good and everybody love it. My husband, my son, and everybody who come into my home, they love it. So this is really easy, and even when your children are hungry all the time, you can make this. So snack and they love it. See how easy? You can do any shape, it doesn't matter. Don't have to be really thinking about it too much. So what I did was, they have a line and I cut that for 2 because this is too big for this small roll. If you have a big sausages roll, you can use like that big thing. See, you can eat something in less than 5 minutes. How wonderful. So how many minutes went? I couldn't check. We check in 3 minutes and see how it's doing. See, it took 5 minutes for me, but if you don't like this brown, you can take it early. So we are going to see that what I am talking about, a little bit getting stick because I didn't put any oil, but you can do it if you want.
This is my easy peasy croissant
roll with sausages. I made this in my air fryer. I love my air fryer. I hope you will enjoy it. You can try this.